What is going on, everyone? How's everybody doing today? I am the Rage in the Worst, and I am back with another Easy Meal reaction video. This was a highly requested video for me to do, so I definitely have to check this out. I do have more Easy Meal that I am going to do. Like, people want the Freeze music video, and I do plan on doing that. But this one was highly requested, so why not just check this one out? You know, I have been receiving a lot of hate because of me doing Easy Meal reactions, but I have also been receiving a lot more love and people just asking me how's my day, and people like, yeah bro, keep going. And that motivates me to continue to do reactions. And I really appreciate that, because when I first started doing YouTube, the TNT Boys was actually the first, the first group that wasn't from America, the first artist that wasn't from America that I reacted to. And I really liked them, and I received backlash from that. I also reacted to Al James, Glock 9, a lot of artists that I really liked, but I received a lot of backlash, and I stopped reacting to Filipino artists because I was just getting so much hate for it. And then, you know, almost a year went by, and I was reacting to Maury and people like that, singers a lot, because the Morissette fan base wasn't, like, they really wasn't throwing hate my way. I don't know why, but they just never did. So I did continue to react to her. But the hip-hop, somebody hit me up like, yo bro, why don't you react to hip-hop from the Philippines anymore? And I told them, and they was like, bro, don't worry about the haters, just do you. We like your reactions, just keep doing them. And that's when I started to get back into doing more hip hop from the Philippines. I started doing X Battle Lion and just a lot more other artists, man. And Easy Meal is dope to me. Like, his music is crazy, and he got bars, just straight up heat. If I did not enjoy doing reactions to him, I would not do them. So I just want all of you to know that I really do enjoy doing reactions to Easy Meal, because he is great, man. He is fire. I can just feel the passion. I like the energy, and I am a music lover at heart. That's why I primarily do music reactions, because I love music. I mean, who don't love music? The reason why all of you are here is because you love music. So I just didn't want to go on a long rant. I'm sorry, everybody. This will be the last time that I talk about this. But yeah, thank you to everybody that has been coming to my videos and checking out my reactions to Easy Meal. I really appreciate it. I really like him. Let's get into this, to witness this, because this was highly requested. Let's go.
Siya ay sumisid sa gilid ng himig ng aking pag-ibig. Chongke ang piniling ihitid maliban sa kisig ng tinig ng parang sa tenga ninyo ay nararo. Wala sa inyong mananalo pag ako'y dumalo. Sundalo sa bunot ng parel ko, manggago ng talo. Mag-ingat ang lahat sa pagpili ng inyong manlalaro. Kasi I didn't come to play with you chump bitches. You think this a fun business or one click?
Yo, like, I like Easy Meal because I just like how the way he switches up. Man, like, his switches are crazy. He do them so fluent. I'm gonna go back though, cause I wanna catch some of these bars. I'm reading them, and I just wanna catch them. I was about to say something. I literally forgot what I was about to say. But he killing it.
Siya ay sumisid sa gilid ng himig ng aking pag-ibig. Chongke ang piniling ihitid maliban sa kisig ng tinig ng... pag-ibig chongke ang piniling ihitid maliban sa kisig ng tinig ng parang sa tenga ninyo ay nararo. Wala sa inyong mananalo pag ako ang dumalo, sundalo sa bunot ng parel ko manggago ng talo. Mag-ingat ang lahat sa pag-
So much bars.
Siya ay sumisid sa gilid ng himig ng aking pag-ibig chongke ang piniling ihitid maliban sa kisig ng tinig ng parang sa tenga ninyo ay nararo. Wala sa inyong mananalo pag ako ang dumalo, sundalo sa bunot ng parel ko manggago ng talo. Mag-ingat ang lahat sa pagpili ng inyong manlalaro, kasi I didn't come to play with you chump bitches who think this a fun business or one clickers that'll come and buck when it's none witness. I live off a crunk grimness, you stuck sitting in your sleep like I wanna stuck riches, but that ain't the case, cause I didn't get it. Your place, I'm leaving holes in your humble abode, patting his face in the summer line. It's no one who are who you're being on a knock.
Whoa.
Fuck riches, but that ain't the case, cause I don't get it. Your place, I'm leaving holes in your humble abode, patting his face in the summer line. It's no one who are who you're being on a knock. Isang libot, sham na put walong tatak. Yeah, di na to pata sa makatarong pag ako sumali. Why? Tanging katwira na kayang gumamit ng tatlong lingwahe. Die up in the coffins where you
with this. Bro, he flexing, bro. He is flexing, bro. He is flexing, bro. The only reason is that I actually am capable of using three languages. He is flexing, man. Flex, easy meal. Flex, bro.
Nung ako yung pinanganak nung isang libot sam-sam na putwalong tatak. Yeah, di na to pata sa makatarong pag ako sumali. Why? Tanging katwira na kayang gumamit ng tatlong lingwahe. Die up in the coffins where you were destined to be. I'ma just rest in the lead and flex on your bitch, cause I just killed you for free. Old school up in this motherfucking party, like we switching the blades and tipping the babes and making sure my flow is boom bap. Not that new trap where the hi-hats go like that repetitive shit, keep begging your bitch. You just jealous cause she wanna kiss my neck and my dick. Cause heaven is rich, I'll rob it with my devilish clip. And 22 double O is what I'ma rap on this shit.
Bow.
Oh yeah, Mark, you suck at making beats.
Dang, it's like that. I reacted to, or no, I didn't react. I watched Al James 24 Bars. I was gonna react to it when he first dropped it, but I just decided to watch it, and I knew it was a challenge. Of course, I didn't know who Easy Mill was at the time, and I did react to other people's 24 bars challenge, but I didn't react to Easy Mill's, which is crazy, because yo, I would have been like, yo, he killed this. I would have said that then, I'm saying that now, and he even said, I'm killing you for free. And then he switched it up and went old school vibes, bro, with the old school flow. That was sick. That was sick. He is sick, bro. Like, come on, man. I am going to watch this again because I want to check it out without interruptions, because, you know, I kept pausing, going back and all that stuff. So I just want to watch this again with no interruptions, man. I just want to catch the full vibes of it.
Siya ay sumisid sa gilid ng himig ng aking pag-ibig chongke ang piniling ihitid maliban sa kisig ng tinig ng parang sa tenga ninyo ay nararo. Wala sa inyong mananalo pag ako ang dumalo, sundalo sa bunot ng parel ko manggago ng talo. Mag-ingat ang lahat sa pagpili ng inyong manlalaro, kasi I didn't come to play with you chump bitches who think this a fun business or one clickers that'll come and buck when it's none witness. I live off a crunk grimness, you stuck sitting in your sleep like I wanna stuck riches, but that ain't the case, cause I don't get it. Place, I'm leaving holes in your humble abode, patting his face in the summer line. It's no one who are who you're being on a knock. No, isang libot, sham na put walong tatak. Yeah, di na to pata sa makatarong pag ako sumali. Why? Tanging katwira na kayang gumamit ng tatlong lingwahe. Die up in the coffins where you were destined to be. I'ma just rest in the lead and flex on your bitch, cause I just killed you for free. Old school up in this motherfucking party, like we switching the blades and tipping the babes and making sure my flow is boom bap. Not that new trap where the hi-hats go like that repetitive shit, keep begging your bitch. You just jealous cause she wanna kiss my neck and my dick. Cause heaven is rich, I'll rob it with my devilish clip. And 22 double O is what I'ma rap on this shit. Oh yeah, Mark, you suck at making beats.
I'll rob it with my devilish clip, bro. Oh my god. Heaven is rich, I'll rob it with my devilish click. I'm not a rapper, so I can't put words together as well as a rapper that is sick like him, man. Yeah, this was crazy. This was crazy. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to say when I was like, oh man, I forgot what I was about to say. I was about to say, if you feel like I am staring into your soul, I am sorry, because I am watching the video from the screen on my phone. I used to do it from a monitor, but stuff happened, so I'm doing it this way for now. Maybe I get back to that, but yeah, this was dope right here, man. This was dope. Make sure y'all go subscribe to Easy Mills YouTube channel. I am subscribed to him. Let me know what you would like for me to check out next. Y'all said Freeze, so I might do that one next. I don't know, it just happens with the flow, but more Easy Mill is coming to y'all folks. I was trying to rhyme. I know that it didn't rhyme, like, cause like I said, I'm not a rapper, but I try. I'm out though, peace. Yeah.